Sesame Fenugreek Soy Chunk Tortilla Wrap, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most easiest to make with the tortilla recipes and one of the most unique with the taco recipes and one of the most delicious of the tortilla recipes and one of the most easiest to make with the tortilla wrap recipes. Today we're going to make Sesame Fenugreek Soy Chunk Tortilla Wrap. The ingredients are around 150 grams of soy chunk. We have boiled the soy chunk in with 5 ml of vinegar and squeezed out the water. Ginger, 25 grams of garlic, one onion cut into pieces, and around 50 to 75 grams of dried fenugreek leaves, the next ingredients are a spoon of coriander seeds, half a spoon of cumin seeds, 1 spoon of fennel seeds, 1½ spoons of sesame seeds, and 1 dried red chili. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Let the oil get heated. In the cumin seeds, salt, thyme, put in the coriander seeds, salt. Put in the fennel seeds, salt, sesame seeds, the white sesame seeds, and the red chili, salt, garlic, salt and butter. Now put in the ginger. In the garlic, keep on sauteing. Keep on sorting. Thoroughly sorting it. Keep on sorting. Pour in 2 spoons of tomato puree. Next, flame can be put off and mixture can be taken into the grinder. Now put the mixture into the grinder. And grind with 20 to 25 ml of water to make a paste. and put it in the dried fenugreek leaf. Pour in the onion and spice mixture that we made earlier. Mix. Mix thoroughly. Mix the soy chunks thoroughly. Pour in 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder. Thoroughly mix the soy chunks with the rest of the mixture. Mix. Pour in around 200 ml of water. Mix. Let the mixture boil for 5 minutes. Now close and cook for 5 minutes. Now close and cook for 5 minutes. go. Put in salt to taste. Mix. Pour in 3/4 cup of water. Mix and knead so as to make a nice dough. Put it in little pellet. Knead the flour to make a thick and consistent dough. Knead the flour. Now let the dough rest for 15 minutes. After making it into a ball, take the dough ball and make it into smaller balls. Roll it in between the palms so as to make it into smaller balls. And keep it aside. Dust the surface on which we flatten the dough. Take the small dough ball and flatten it into a round shape using the rolling pin. Turn it around and make it into a circular flat tortilla shape using the rolling pin. Dust the surface, flatten it out. Do this with the other balls. Can be then fried. The pan, pour in 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Put in the tortillas. Now turn it over. Turn it over from side to side. Turn it over again. from oil on tortillas. And on the other side also. Once the tortilla is done, put in the soy chunk sesame fenugreek mixture into the middle of the tortilla and fold it. Turn it over. Can be taken off the flame. Do this with the next tortilla until all the tortillas are nicely cooked. This is the final sesame fenugreek soy chunk tortilla wrap, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most unique of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the taco recipes and one of the most delicious of the tortilla recipes and one of the most unique of the soy chunk recipes and one of the most delicious of the sesame recipes and one of the most tastiest of the fenugreek recipes, one of the most unique of the tortilla recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.